Good evening, everybody. I'm Ernie Johnson, and welcome to Chicago for an EA Sports presentation of NBA Live Basketball. Looks like we're almost ready for this exciting game between the Chicago Bulls and the Denver Nuggets. Now, here's the lineup for both teams. Welcome to Chicago, Illinois, and tonight's game featuring the Denver Nuggets and the Chicago Bulls. Number 23. For two, the assist to Dennis Rodman. Number 3, to the line for 1, Dennis Rodman. Conley. Pippen for two. The assist to number 13, Luke Longley. Defensive foul, number 23. That's his second personal. Team foul, number two. Antonio McDyess. Antonio McDyess. McDyess. 9, Ron Harper, into the game for the Nuggets. Number 5, Jeff McGinnis. And number 3, Dale Ellis. Luke Longley. Defensive foul to number 9, Ron Harper. That's his first personal. Team foul, number 4, into the game for the Bulls. Number 6, number 34, Bill Wennington, into the game for the Nuggets. Number 22, Ricky Pierce. Number 35, out of bounds, Nugget ball. Bill Wennington, 2 minutes remaining in the first quarter. Dale Ellis. Number 22, Ricky Pierce. That's his first personal. Team foul, number 4.
And so the first quarter draws to a close. Now let's take a look at a summary of the quarter.
Number 50, Irvin Johnson. That's his second personal. Team foul number one to the line for one. Number 33, Scottie Pippen.
Bulls foul to number 9, Ron Harper. That's his second personal. Team foul number 1. To the line, Kenny Smith. Alfonso Ellis. Scottie Pippen for 3. The assist to Ron Harper. Alfonso Ellis. Kenny Smith. Ron Harper for 3. The assist to Steve Kerr. Steve Steve Kerr into the game for the Denver Nuggets. Number 24, Antonio McKnight. Number 5, Jeff McGinnis. Into the game for the Bulls. Number 23, Denver, 4-3. Antonio McKnight. Into the game for the Nuggets. Number 22, Ricky Pierce. Number 3, Dale Ellis. Into the game for the Bulls. Number 6, defensive foul to number 20, LaFonso Ellis. That's his first personal. Team foul, number 3. Two minutes left in the second quarter. Dale Ellis. Number 23. The assist to number 6. Dale Ellis. Second quarter, number 6. Number 23, the assist to number 91, Dennis Rodman. Jeff McGinnis, 4-3. Rodman. Number 5, Jeff McGinnis. That's his first personal. Team foul, number 4, to the line for 1. Number 13, Luke Longley. Dale Ellis.
And so the first half draws to a close. Here's a look at the halftime stats. Let's take a look at which players are hot.
Number 23, the assist to. Number 25, Steve Kerr. To number 25, Steve Kerr. That's his second personal. Team foul number one. Antonio McDice. Number 23, for three. Scottie Pippen, for two. Number 23, for three. The assistant, Steve Kerr. Dennis, for three. Number 23, Brian Stiff. That's his second personal. Team foul number one. Number 30, Kenny Smith. That's his second personal. Team foul, number two. Steve Kerr. Urban Johnson. Number 23. Urban Johnson. Dennis Rodman. The assist to number 23. Number 23. Defensive foul to number 23, Bryant Stiff. That's his third personal. Team foul number three. Into the game for the Bulls. Number nine, Ron Harper. Into the game for the Denver Nuggets. Number five, Jeff McInnes. Out of bounds. Bulls ball. Longley. Antonio McDice. Number 23, for three. The assist to Dennis Rodman. Antonio McDice.
And so the third quarter draws to a close. Here's a look at the game stats.
number 30, Kenny Smith. That's his third personal. Team foul, number one. Denver 5, to number 23, Bryant Stiff. That's his fourth personal. Team foul, number two. To the line, number 34, Bill Winnington. Defensive foul to number 23, Bryant Stiff. That's his fifth personal. Team foul, number three, into the game for the Chicago Bulls. Number nine, Ron Harper. Bill Winnington. Irvin Johnson. The assist to number 33, Scotty Pippen. Denver, 4-2. Ron Harper, 4-2. Chicago foul to number nine, Ron Harper. That's his third personal. Team foul number one. Steve Kerr into the game for the Nuggets. Number 22, Ricky Pierce into the game for the Chicago Bulls. Number 6, defensive foul to number 25, Steve Kerr. That's his third personal. Team foul, number 2, backcourt violation, Denver. To number 6, That's his first personal. Team foul, number 3. Into the game for the Denver Nuggets. Number 24, Antonio McDice. And number 20, LaFonso Ellis. Denver, 4-3. Into the game for the Bulls, number 13, Luke Longley. LaFonso Ellis. Number 30, Kenny Smith. That's his 4th personal. Team foul, number 4.
Denver, 4-3.
Nugget 5 to number 3, Dale Ellis. That's his first personal. They are now in the penalty. To the line, number 13, Luke Longley. Nuggets. Number 22, Ricky Pierce. Number 5 to number 24, Antonio McDyke. That's his second personal. They are now in the penalty. Into the game for the Chicago Bulls, number 9, Ron Harper, to the line for 1, number 91, Dennis Rodman. Denver, for 3. The assist to Ron Harper. Scotty Pippen. Antonio McDyke. Defensive foul to number 22, Ricky Pierce. That's his second personal. They are now in the penalty. Into the game for the Nuggets. Number 5, Jeff McInnes. And number 3, Jimmy King. To the line for 1, Scottie Pippen. To number 24, Antonio McDyke. That's his third personal. They are now in the penalty. To the line for Chicago, Ron Harper. In the fourth quarter, number 23, for 3. The assist to number 33, Scottie Pippen. Nugget ball into the game for the Nuggets. Number 20, LaFonso Ellis. Jeff McInnes for three. Bulls for three. The assist to number nine, Ron Harper. Defensive foul. Number 35. That's his second personal. They are now in the penalty. Into the game for the Chicago Bulls. Number 25, Steve Kerr. To the line. Number 33, Scottie Pippen.
And so the game draws to a close. The Chicago Bulls have won this game against the Denver Nuggets. Let's look at the numbers from today's game. Let's take a look at tonight's EA Sports Player of the Game.